Now, this beautiful statue is the kneeling Santa with the sleeping baby Jesus. While raising his own family in the 1970s, Raymond Goyer became increasingly concerned about the over-commercialization of Christmas. And in an effort to counteract that trend, he inspired to create the kneeling Santa. Now, this beautiful rendition of that image shows Santa kneeling in adoration and gazing lovingly upon the sleeping Christ child in the manger. And it measures 7 3/4 inches. I can remember when I first saw this statue, and I was like, yes, finally someone gets it, because it's so counterculture to say that that Santa Claus is kneeling to Jesus, because this is what Christmas is all about.